Well, that was productive. I got my new debit card authorized, or whatever you call it. It's working. And look, there's people walking through the bank. Oh, they're suspicious people. They're suspicious. I hope the cops stop them. They're suspicious. Unless they've stolen beer. I think he's carrying a case of water. I'm being facetious. I watch a lot of auditing videos, and police have a habit of just stopping people for looking suspicious. And I probably look really suspicious right now because I came this way to try to get out. And you can't go this way anymore. There's poles stopping me from going straight ahead. And there's that. Look at that. Look at that. Pole stopped me from going straight ahead, and a really brightly lit LED thing stopping me from going that way. And I used to regularly roll out of this bank branch that way all the time. So. But hey, those people have boats, so it's here for them. Alright, hopefully the police don't think that makes me look suspicious. But that used to get me out of this bank, and that way it doesn't work anymore. So yeah, I struggle with change. I struggle a lot with change. Ways that work should always work. Anyway, I had money in the bank. That's a good thing. Didn't really get it transferred to my other bank. So I got my electric bill paid. They granted me some extra time. I did have a friend that told me she would want me some cash. She didn't, and I'm not going to hold that against her. In fact, I told her she shouldn't do that because I had no idea when I'd be able to pay her back. And I hate this intersection. There's a right turn lane, there's a left turn lane, and neither of these lanes go straight, and I need to go straight right now. And I know this how this intersection is, but here I am anyway. Anyway, yeah, she, I told her she shouldn't loan me money. She said, I want to help you out, I like you, and you know, people help me out, I want to help you out, and just pay me back when you can. But, yeah, I gave her my PayPal shit, and she, that extra money never happened in PayPal, which doesn't surprise me, I didn't really expect it, but I do believe with the money I just got out of my Chase account, which is from recent sales on eBay, I do believe that I got enough to pay my electric bill, so yay. By the way, I have an eBay store. I don't know if it's linked in my YouTube anywhere, but I'm I was gonna give my information for eBay, and I just realized I don't know my eBay. I don't know my eBay username off the top of my head because I have a really severe. I really do struggle to remember things, and I can't remember what my username is on eBay. You know, my app, it logs me in and stuff. I know my eBay password. I'm not going to say what it is. You don't get that. But, I can't for the life of me remember my eBay username. Maybe I'll put it in the description, but at any rate, I have an eBay store, and I have a desperate need to sales, so I can pay my bills, and I sold a lot of CDs in the last few days. They're pretty low profit CDs. I'm talking about $3-4 out of every CD, and I think I sold like 6 of them, so do the math on that. It's not even what is a day of my expenses, but it's something, and I was able to get some cash out of the Chase ATM, and that's where that cash came from. So talked to that worked for SRP, wow, he is in the room. The woman that I talked to that worked for SRP, she advised me that, you know, sometimes I occasionally get a late charge, and I pretty much always talk them into waiving it, but I occasionally get a late charge because when I go to my bill pay in my Wells Fargo online banking, there's a delay between when I send it and when they receive it. And the way it's been explained to me, and I've seen evidence that this is how it works, is that when I do the bill pay, that's not actually an electronic transfer. It looks like an electronic transfer. It happens in an app electronically, but what actually happens is pretty low tech. Wells Fargo, via automation, prints a physical check. They print a check. Remember checks? Remember those back in the day? Yeah, they print a check. Oh, God, I love this song. About as good as the Beatles get right here. They print a check, and they mail it to SRP. And then SRP gets it in the mail when they get it in the mail. So, looks like an electronic transfer. It's not. That's Phoenix PD doing some creative shit. Well, he's in front of me, I won't get fucked with or ask the status of my license, so I'm good. God, that's a great Beatles song. Smiles away, you wear your eyes. Sleep, pretty darling, do not cry. I will sing a lullaby. Once there was a way to get back homeward. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep, pretty darling, do not cry. Looks like the cops going into Sky Harbor. I will sing a lullaby. Oh, so the cop had his lights on. I want to believe he used that in an official capacity, but I know a lot of cops don't. A lot of cops flip on their lights because they don't want to wait at red lights. And they have a little switch that makes them not have to wait at red lights. I don't know. I shouldn't judge him, but the part of me that thinks that that's probably what that cop just did. Although, maybe there's a reason he needs to get his ass over to Sky Harbor Airport. Maybe something's going on at Sky Harbor Airport. I don't know. But I'm not going to lie, that straight looked like a situation where a cop was using that little flashy switch to, wow, that guy just went. Okay, that was fair. That guy went in the direction he wasn't supposed to go instead of using the crosswalk, but he probably didn't trust me to wait at that red light. And when I'm on a bike, I don't trust people to wait at that red light either. So, that's fair. Anyway, it really did look like that cop just simply didn't want to wait at the red light. I'll never know. That the Phoenix police are being investigated by the Department of Justice, that's a pretty small infraction. I gotta turn this up and see how much of the Abbey Road medley they play. Oh, here we go. There we go. Nice. I'm gonna play the end. Nice. Oh, yeah. All right. Don't you wanna be my dream tonight? Finest moment right here. I mean, let's not kid ourselves. Ringo was a pretty mediocre drummer, but the band was loyal as shit to him. And it's a pretty damn memorable bit of drumming right there. Guitar solo. I'm going to assume it's George, but I don't know. end. The love you take is equal to the I'm pretty sure that was done by automation. I don't think there's ever live DJs on the on this radio station. I forget what the hell the name of the station is. It's oldies. But that was a good segue, automation or no. Right into the Everly Brothers, right? I'm at Speedy Burrito. I need some food. I'm hungry as fuck, and I really can't afford it. But been through some shit. I think I can still treat myself to a good carne asada burrito. So that's what's up. I'll be back with more. Cause I really, really, really don't want to go home. I'm really not happy, you know. It's really somebody invading my space there. So I'm probably going to keep driving around and vlogging, but right now I need my carne asada.